Ah, crud, I forgot about the volume again. Alright. Back to this. Where is this? Level 3. Level 5. Level 2. Okay, I can do an easy thing. Ah, friggin' hell. Don't lose the missile silo, secure them, and launch. So, Flak ignores defense. Kanbei lost all his defense. So... I'm pretty sure that however you're supposed to play this mission, I'm not going to be doing. Alright, what do they got? They got two bases, and they're definitely getting those two missiles. Can't do anything but make some infantry. Kanbei's stuff still costs 20% more. Oh, wait, no. Gotta actually buy the infantry again. Could make an APC, but that seems like a terrible investment. Not only does it not get increased defense because of Kanbei, it costs 1,000 more. And it doesn't benefit from his increased attack, so it's just increased cost for absolutely no benefit. So, two missile silos. Might as well make a tank. Ah, great. I forgot that they had missiles incoming. Somehow. Oh. Well, that's moderately inconvenient. Doesn't change my strategy of getting a tank directly in front of this bridge so that the missile can't be taken. And no missiles can be taken. Hmm. Call it there. Okay, he's almost to the first missile, which is unfortunate. Yeah, I'm not buying a lander. Checkerboard formation. Alright, I can drop a couple missiles on the tank. That's not bad. Oh, crud. Okay, cancel that. That was not checkerboard formation. That was stupid formation. Okay, artillery. Alright, need to make a couple more tanks. But I'll save that until next round after I've taken out this infantry firing missiles. Oh good. It did not fire a missile this time. Alright, so I could take out some HP from two units that are fairly expensive. Wow, that's an expensive medium tank. But you know what? I'll take it. For one moment.
Alright.
Okay, you've only got 4 HP, I'm not gonna start capturing with you. Incoming infantry. Might be worth it to save up for a rocket. Just because that's a massive choke point. So just make a couple more infantry to fill the space and end. Oof. That did some damage. I can make a rocket. And an infantry even. Well, that's moderately unfortunate. I don't think there's any airports, so no reason to build a... whatchamacallit? Anti-air. Gonna be a little bit before they can get their artillery up to where it can do something. Oh no, they're interrupting my capture. Perfectly safe to do that. Get more tank, but I think I'd rather save up for a combine battleship so I can start shelling from this side. It's not like I can build a lander and have it be useful. I just want to move the tanks out of the way. Fuck off this ground with infantry. And then, when I can actually get to the artillery slash medium tank, first strike them. Brilliant tactical decision making. I I think I'll give up on the opportunity to take out that artillery in one shot. Because that would allow the medium tank to one-shot me in return. Just barely short. Yeah, battleship. Our artillery goes down. Medium tank goes most of the way down. APC goes down. You gonna activate that? No? Okay. Ah, sliver of health left. Alright, well, I can attack the lander. Why haven't you been using that to just take the island? I have the excuse of, oh, I can't build one because they're too expensive. I'm gonna build one of those, just because. Alright, take out this infantry. And then medium tank to the face. You've got a mech? That's fine. The rocket was way more expensive. Also, I'm just wait right here, in front of your mech. Too juicy of a target for you to pass up. A 1 HP tank? Sheesh. Alright, you got 6 shots left. Nice. Make you waste money repairing that. Why think when you can fight? Artillery first. Oh, wait, what? You did not attack with the mech? Why not? Might as well use the superpower. ...141% damage on the artillery. That's decent coverage. Might as well take out that APC and the infantry inside of it. Thanks a lot. Do a fairly significant chunk of damage. Take out that mech. No, I'm being first struck by a medium tank. Good thing I've got a battleship in range. Sheesh. It took out my miss your my entire base. Or medium tank, that's the one. And then block your movement. Yeah, that seems good. Not bad. Thank you. Alright, may as well finish this off. Maybe he'll waste money on getting another lander that he won't use. The only possible use for it would be transporting infantry up to that middle island. Oh no, he's trying to interrupt the capture. Now it'll take 3 turns to capture the base. Wait, hold up. Yeah. I don't believe it. They were stronger than me. Ha. Enemy's been routed? Oh, okay. Well, that's close to a perfect score. A little bit slow. Ooh, nice. New missions. Let's see, level 4. Level 4. Level 4. Level 3. Level 4, level 3, level 2, level 4, and level 3. Alright, so that's the easiest one. I'll do that one next time.